Since I have seen you, Dustin tells me that you've been ill. Are you feeling better?
Please do not be concerned because of my illness. I will be well again.
I'm delighted to hear that. I have come so that I might say goodbye to you. I'm setting out upon a journey, an expedition to the mountains, for in the town beyond the mountains lived many learned teachers. Once you take a boy,
I hold you intensively
on again. Now I must go, farewell.
Farewell.
This is farewell.
This is farewell.
There's something I must say.
I don't want to come with us. see you once again. Your son tells me that he wants to come with us. I said to him that he could not leave his mother in her illness. That it is a difficult journey. I said it is impossible for him to come with us. But he did answer, he had to come so that he might bring from the town beyond the mountains the medicine to cure your illness.
I heard what he was saying to you. I do not doubt what the boy has said, but he wants to join you on the day. To the town.
mountain quickly. There stands the first heart. There will we stay to rest. There will we stay and rest a while.
If you say so, I must tell you something.
What is the matter?
I am not feeling well.
Stop! There are words which must not be spoken by a person on this journey. Perhaps you are just weary, because you are not used to climbing. Stay for a while, and rest a little.
It seems that your voice tired, the climb has upset him. We'll ask if the teacher can help to explain it. Custom. Yes, please do that.
has prescribed that he who falls ill, as he marches on his journey, should be thrown down into the valley.
Agrees with the custom.